going.
I've only seen part of Lion, Witch, and the Wardrobe. I read the books. And you know, the C.S. Lewis, who wrote those books, was a good friend of mine. In fact, some of the things they did was almost the same. Here comes Mr. Rabbit. There goes Mr. Rabbit. Here comes the windy boat. Oh, look at his hair. His hair is in the air.